Welcome back, D&O VILLE.
Well, I think we talked a little bit over these guys, but
yeah.
Happy Thanksgiving, everyone.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Stop ruling your words, man. You know how to say that better than that. Say it one more time for everybody. Say Happy Thanksgiving. Good job. That was better.
Well, guys, today we're coming and explaining, I guess, where we've been and what's been going on. I mean, I know it's been a minute since we've done a video, and some people are gonna say it's my fault, but in actuality, it's not. We went from taking a break.
But some people wasn't who me.
We were supposed to take a couple of days off so we wouldn't get burnt out like most YouTubers do, and just things just kept coming up, so we would push it back, and now
we.
We will push it back.
I'm just playing, guys, we.
Yeah, there you go. I don't need nobody thinking that it's my fault.
No, it's not your fault all the way. I just said it's not your fault all the way. I wasn't saying it like that.
Anyway, to give you guys an update on what's been going on, so far, Cole's birthday has passed, and I will insert the clip because we did record. It just didn't go up. A lot of stuff we recorded, it just didn't go up. Cole's birthday passed, August 28th. I will insert the clip.
Oh. What's that, Cole?
Cole, look up.
You about to sit right up.
He's a heavy
look
bird.
At this. Look back. You gotta look back.
You're looking at the cake.
Yeah, look.
How old are you?
Kevin.
Four.
Good job.
Ready? Let's go. Ready?
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Cole. Happy birthday to you.
May the good Lord bless you.
May the good Lord bless you. May the good Lord bless you. Happy birthday to you.
You gotta say,
how old are you?
How old are you? Say Cole. I mean, say four.
Tired is it?
Say four.
How old are you?
Say four.
How old are you?
Say four.
Four.
Happy birthday to you.
Blow it harder. Come on, blow it again.
Go do it hard.
Blow it again.
Hey!
Say Cole. Cole.
Look, Cole. Say, look at me. Say cheese.
Cheese.
I'm not looking at the cake. I gotta get a video there. Hold on. Say Cole. Look at that cake. Look at that cake. Look at that cake, Cole. Cole. Say Cole. Look at that cake. Look at that cake. Look at that cake.
Good, ride that thing, Amber. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Which one you want to do? You want to eat the cake versus ride the bike? I know, trust me. In there.
It's good.
Jeremy's birthday passed. He didn't even want to sing happy birthday. He didn't want to record.
Okay, so I get that you're trying to throw me underneath the bus now.
No, I'm not trying to throw you. You've been wanting to know for your birthday.
I mean, for my birthday, I got a coral for my saltwater tank. And let's take you guys on this journey right quick, I guess. I'm not even gonna move the camera. I guess we could just zoom you guys in. So, this is my baby over here. And yeah, for my birthday, I just got a piece of coral. That was it, just one coral. It's an acorn coral for any of you guys out there in the salt water. But anyway, back to the family. So I guess I'll just speak my piece on why we haven't been the big news update besides it being Thanksgiving today. Okay, so once again, we've been going through a lot of issues with staying in an apartment. Down here, man, apartments just, you know, frankly, they just suck. It doesn't matter where you go. Most of the time, it's always management that you have issues with down here in New Orleans. We stay in Metairie, which is still New Orleans, but it's a city inside of New Orleans. You guys just sit here for one more second, because you guys are going to talk about some big stuff, too. Stay still. Anyway, guys, back to you. So, you know, being that we've been dealing with a few issues here, we have decided to move again.
And I know it's probably like, oh, y'all are moving so much.
And then we didn't even get a chance to show you guys our home tour.
Yeah, we were supposed to do a home tour. We didn't even get to do that. It's just a lot that we're dealing with back here. And it's like to the point where...
And actually, we're still staying with the same company who owns these apartment complexes, which is an apartment complex called Tonti. So they own this property and they own another property, which is a 3-bedroom. This is a 2-bedroom. And if I show you our kids' room or what we made into our kids' room, they consider it a den. So to make a long story short, you know, so far as an occupancy, we have too many people now. But it's only because someone's back here and they're like, yeah, we have too many people now. Somebody's watching us. You know that.
Yeah,
you know how that goes with, you know,
and they're watching everything we do. And it's like every day it's almost, if not every other week, they're calling in saying something. We have too many cars. We have too many people. It's always something.
Yeah. But, yeah. So for the most part, we're still, you know, it's usually we deal with bad issues. I mean, issues and stuff with management, but management isn't too bad in this case. It's just more so one neighbor that we have. The neighbor is underneath us, great guy. We tread softly on top of him because we know how it feels for someone to stay on top of you and make noise.
Yeah,
we
dealt with that in our last apartment.
We never got into it with this guy. Always had, you know, good vibes, everything from him. It's just the people that stay next door to us. But other than that, the next apartment that we're staying in anyway is an actual 3-bedroom. So we're not gonna have any issues with, oh yeah, you can't do this, you can't do that, because my best friend Chris, he does stay with us, so he's kind of like, I guess you would say, a roommate, but not really, because we're all family. It's,
yeah.
If only you knew that we don't consider him a roommate.
Yeah.
Even
yeah,
though a lot of people like to look at it that way. But
yeah, it's really not like that.
But yeah, he's still gonna have his own room.
I think after this video, we're gonna do a mukbang. I think we should do a mukbang.
We may do that tonight, if we have enough editing time. Because we're trying to find another internet provider down here, because I don't know if I want to keep paying Cox, you know, 100 and something every month, man. I mean, all we have is internet. We don't even have cable because we watch everything online.
Yeah.
So even like the TV kind of app things that's on our TV, we watch all that stuff online. But yeah, Cox is just too expensive, and every month our bill is like a different price. And I don't mean that like, oh, we paid it late. Like, I mean, it's a different price every month. Like, they charge you by usage now, which I've never heard of. Like, they're a cell phone company or something. They charge you by the usage. So we're thinking about just getting them someone else. So at the moment right now, we're gonna be going to probably McDonald's or something, or Starbucks, just to upload this video for you guys. But we still have all our editing stuff on.
I'd rather much go to Starbucks. Plus, it'll be a reason for me to get something. So.
Anyway. Get all of that stuff. When we get in that new apartment, guys, it's gonna be amazing. I have so many things planned so far as in, you know, just,
okay,
I guess, furnishing it, because on my end, I love, you know, I guess more space, and that's what we're about to move into. The living room compared to the living room that we're in right now is massive.
Yeah,
it's the size of a house.
One thing about this apartment, whoever built it, they have way too much kitchen space. Like, I don't know if they thought that we would just have like a big, or they really expect people to have a big dining room area, but we have this much living room and like this much kitchen, which really don't make any sense. The bedrooms are a nice size, I guess, but yeah.
But we're not gonna do that because we're not griping about this apartment anymore. We're moving on to bigger and better things.
Yeah.
Whenever they have one available. So basically right now, we were on a 6-month lease and only did that because with apartments nowadays, you never know what you're going to like. You never know what you're going to deal with. So this is advice to anybody who's trying to get an apartment, especially if you're first time on your own, you want to get an apartment with your girlfriend or by yourself or anything. Do 6 months if you can, because sometimes they don't allow you to do 6 months unless you pay way more upfront or every month. In our particular case, we're not paying any more a month than we would normally. Compared to the next person. So it's a 6-month lease, and our 6-month lease is gonna be up in this December. But after that, then we get to do a month-to-month lease, which we'll be doing until they have an apartment, the 3-bedroom ready for us. So that's our future. And besides that, let's get off the apartment stuff. But we still have had a lot of things going on that you guys weren't included in. Sorry.
Yeah.
But these are butthead kids that you probably rarely get to see, because we've been doing challenges and mukbangs and just trying to get a few other videos. This is my son. Once again, I know you guys know who Cole is, because he never listens. But this guy has been doing extremely well. He goes to speech therapy on Tuesdays at 11 a.m. in the morning. So every Tuesday, he's getting his learn on with his teacher. And she's basically just going over more than just speech. She's just trying to, you know, get him to learn things.
Talk more, because he has a speech delay. He started talking really late, so a lot of his words are like really like rambled together, and we're trying to break him out of that. So he's in speech therapy.
But besides him speaking, he still speaks well, and he's gotten a lot better.
Yeah, a lot better. Before he was like, he wasn't even saying much.
Right
now,
we think like it came from just having him in the iPad too much as a young kid, because he's still a young kid. As a baby, because I got him an iPad when he was one. I know that was way too early, but I don't know. I'm into technology. I'm into things like that. I want my kids to have the best, and it turns out that I probably did worse for him because he was watching the wrong things on YouTube.
Yeah.
Things like kids doing things on YouTube and, you know, promoting bad behavior and things like that. And next up, we have...
What's your name?
Callie.
The baby girl of the whole family.
And how
the
old
baby.
Are you, Callie?
How old are you?
Two.
And what's your name?
Cole.
And how old Callie. Are you?
Four.
And when's your birthday?
July 8th.
Okay, so Callie is just
a
big baby.
Come sit down.
Yeah, and see, he just slurs his words every once in a while. But see, this is another thing, guys. If your kids are really, really young and they're having speech problems, open their mouths, open your mouth, and I know you're not gonna like this. My hands are clean, guys. But look underneath their tongue. If they have like this little stringy thing that has not been cut, which he will be getting cut once we make his doctor's appointment, which I haven't made yet.
He put up the peace sign.
The peace sign. But that underneath their tongues, that creates like a speech impairment.
Impairment, I think that's what they call it. I'm not sure what
dilemma.
Yeah.
I don't know if that goes with that, but anyway, that causes speech problems because they can't lift their tongue fluently. I had that issue before in the past when I was like, I think like 10 years old.
But they say it's supposed to pop fluently. On its own. Like if it doesn't pop, he's gonna have to have surgery to get it.
Right, and in his case, I think he really needs it because he's really good with remembering things. It's just his pronunciation of words or when he's asking us something. So that's the whole point of him being a speech therapy. And back to my young lady, I mean, she's just pretty and beautiful and everything as ever. She's way more sassy now, has a whole lot of attitude, as you can see. And you love your daddy?
My daddy.
You love your daddy?
My daddy.
Say, I love you, daddy.
My daddy.
Can I have a kiss?
Hold back up.
Yeah.
But I spoke my piece and, you know, said
we just wanted to update you guys on what's going on. We didn't want y'all to think that we quit YouTube or anything, but a lot has been coming up and it's just been hard to record with all of these things going on. But be looking for some videos coming up. We do have more mukbangs and stuff like that coming up. And just regular day vlogs. I know y'all
and
probably want to see some of our vlogs.
Stay tuned because we may have a mukbang for you tonight. We may have a mukbang for these guys tonight. Yep, we might have one tonight. Maybe. I don't know. Even if it doesn't come out right after this video, because that's another thing too, guys. I know we made a couple of promises because I did a haircut video for this guy. I think we did something else and it didn't come out. They're literally just sitting in the computer.
Yeah, a lot of videos are just sitting in the computer.
So let us know down in the comment section below if you still want to see those unedited videos that we still need to get to after we put this video. Okay. But we're not going to waste any more of you guys' time because we're already kind of going over the limit with 12 minutes. But we'll see you guys next time.
Thanks.
Bye. Bye-bye. I don't even know your name. Wonder if you follow back. I